Okay, so the next one today is lying, lower back and hamstring stretch. This targets the erector spinae and the hamstrings. So Jasmine, I'm going to get you to come and lie down with your arms by your side. So you're going to bring your knees up, okay, and when you're ready, you're going to breathe in, take the legs up, breathe out, and bring the legs over, and if you can, to the floor until you feel a stretch in the hamstrings and the lower back. Can you feel that? Good. Okay, so when you're ready, gently come out. Okay, so you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 times for best results. Just remember, always stretch when your muscles are warm. After cardio or weights, never stretch when your muscles are cold.